Seem to be some supplies this way, Mr. DeWitt.
It's Booker.
What?
Just call me Booker.
If it's all the same to you, let's leave it at Mr. DeWitt.
Don't get too comfortable. Keep your eyes open.
This came from...
Even if you were an auto, you couldn't necessarily escape the problems of this world. And there are arguably more problems because humans would fuck with you. You know how much you get fucked with day to day as a human being? Imagine how much more you get stepped on as an auto. That little boy, that little baby boy was me.
Look up there.
Where it is, fuck. Fucking hell, Charlie.
Could be.
Skyhook.
Skyhook? You mean the air grabber? Kids using to ride around up on the new mobiles.
Air grabber? Huh. Constants and variables.
Constants and what?
Never mind.
It's like a mere illusion that you're free. You know what I mean? Escaping. It's just a mere illusion that you're free for it. But you're not. You escape all of it. Gotta fucking deal with it. Finish it. Full stop. Put a full stop to it. You know what I mean?
Someone's coming!
Alright, I got the grabber on jam.
Damon. Bye to open either.
Fuck,
it's okay.
Fuck!
I got what it takes!
I don't want to be worshipping the champion of the sun.
Friendship for everyone. Damon, that's it.
That's it.
Really? Gets me there. Because it's like, what the fuck, Dennis? Like, you think your... Bro, you think yours was as... Your bit was as good as all of that Charlie bit? Charlie's beats the best, bro. Who the fuck are you, Dennis? I don't know.
You're getting along with my kid, and I'm not saying that you kid. I'm saying that kid is illegal. No, it's not illegal. Yes, it is. Since the guy knows nothing about the law, and absolutely
customers. That's where Cohen said we'd find Sal. The store ran trams between the three buildings. We'll need to avail ourselves of that.
Assuming it still works.
Optimism, Mr. Jordan. It helps in situations like this.
Jeez, I guess you're right. 51? No. 48.
That's a rather large gap.
Alright. No, Diddy's got nose hair. A huge nose hair, isn't he?
49. 49, for sure.
What's the matter with you?
Hey, flip him in the ass. Welcome to the Showcase of Values.
That Splicer had no problem freezing a path for himself before.
I'm sure he'll be happy to do the same for us.
I have no doubt you'll prove yourself.
Welcome to the Circus of
Mr. DeWitt, look. Another burst pipe.
Store sunk a few hundred feet beyond its specifications. More pressure, more burst pipes.
Ice rink.
Be good at places any to look for our new friend.
It says it's on the top floor.
So we go up. damn thing's locked.
Let me see that. Oh, have matters progressed so little? I could turn this with a rake pick. Done.
Where'd you learn that?
Oh, it's something I picked up a long time ago.
Frozen friend leaves a hell of a trail.
Swan, just let me in, okay?
Over there!
Fontaine? He said we're all equal down here now, all in the same boat. I just want a taste of some high-class food.
Much obliged. This?
No problem.
It used to be such a thrill to hear Ryan speak. Parasite, this. And the exaltation of man, that. Sure, it could get a bit of a bore. But the old bear sure knew how to enunciate.
After all, honey, it's the punch that counts. I want a little amour toujours.
Mr. DeWitt, Splicers.
Message? Did you give him my message?
This don't seem Jake to me. I ain't no moron.
Look up there.
They're real personal to me. They're like love letters. Straight from
me. I gave you my all!
Take yourself.
Catch! Eve, here!
Frosties, the jockeys will hand you 1,000 volts as soon as look at you.
You sound sympathetic.
They will be the first sons of bitches who found an answer at the bottom of a bottle. Once you see them go all weak at the knees at the sight of the little sister and all her Adam, they cut a less sympathetic figure. Short-circuited. Probably be able to pop it open with it.
Jolts of shock jockey?
You familiar with shock jockey?
More than you could know.
Let's look around. Maybe there's a store ain't been ransacked by splicers yet.
Get this trash out of here. Take all this trash out of here, please.
You've got lots of food. Do we take the keys out there so you don't get like banged in the morning?
Someone please take the trash out of here, please.
Do you want me to take this random slice of protein just so we don't cause any fucking inconveniences before we're even awake tomorrow?
Yeah, also take the trash out.
Maybe I'll be back for long.
Maybe I'll take the trash out.